against Bethany. Saw a goal come off the head of Rumlianski. Here's a high one. And there is Rumlianski, who hits it into the box, and that one finds the back of the net. Chad Oglesby came out of nowhere to put that through. And that's the first goal of the day for the Spartans. Less than 8 minutes into this one, and they're up.